first strokes in the Betsy 2.
So that's on the right.
Yep. There it goes. You gonna come back? Did that thing turn? Nice.
Awesome.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. Do a couple more. Passes.
Oh, what?
Because I'm. Yeah, just row around. Keep doing that.
Boat.
Maiden voyage.
Yeah, that thing's cool.
Yeah, he just finished building it.
Really?
It's the first time out right now. Maiden voyage.
Oh, boy.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah, it's so pretty. Man.
I know.
They put a set of oars like that up at the Hillsburg. A set of oars like that's made out of
really?
Wood.
Yeah.
That I found up in Hillsburg, and they're all wood, and they're made for a skull. Like
uh-huh.
On my boat out here.
Oh, cool.
7-footers.
Are those
9'6"?
9'6". Whoa! Yeah.
I got these for $150.
Wow! No, I was just saying, I picked up the 7-footers. I found them out behind this guy, and he says, "Oh, just take them. They've been out here. They've just been laying there."
Nice.
Really nice. Like I said, 7-footers with it. It had the little leather thing on there. You know, where you put them
yeah.
in the slot.
Yeah.
I was going to put them on this boat, but I don't have any oar locks that would fit. So I just got this boat in the motor just the other day. So.
Cool.
You notice the big locks and stuff. Yeah.
That's yeah,
mine.
Those are some
that's
big rocks.
Yeah,
I want to keep what I have out here, you know?
Hell yeah.